Welcome to new generation of gaming. This is actually my first real footage using Quest Pro. I didn't play a lot up until now, but I already see the differences in lenses is like insane going from Quest 2. Like the clarity of pancake lenses are just unforgiving in terms of those textures. Like if the developers really don't care about them. I decided to go with Runner simply because of the art style and just like the craziness in terms of visuals. That will be a really good test for this new headset to see the jump in quality in between the platforms. The game also was updated with the checkpoint system that I complained about in the overview. So it seems like a perfect opportunity to just continue with the main storyline. I don't really remember when I left off, so I'll add it somewhere. I will also try to play with lean sensitivity. Because I wanted to see the difference in the gameplay. I think that's gonna be way more immersive. Because I won't get motion sick nowadays anyways. But I can also do that. If I'm too lazy. Too many buttons at once. I'm not dying for the first time. I really need to pay attention for the shields. It's better to just slow down and then catch up to them. I really see the difference in terms of quality, like it's noticeable if you're really into graphics. I don't remember how to switch weapons. What the hell? What is this? Hey! Asshole. I need something more heavy duty. Yeah, leaning is definitely fun for me. I don't feel like sick or anything of the sort. I literally don't remember how to switch. I think I'm much further now than I did previously. I have a friend, I guess. Oh, okay. Get out of my way then. There is nowhere left for you to hide. Oh. This worked. What the? Chaos. Oh, if I pick up the weapon in my left hand, the movement gets blocked. What the hell? Wait, what? Where's the weak point? I also need a shield. No! There's a checkpoint though. Thank God. Good that I have scared up. God damn! Get off me! Yes! At least I passed. Competent. Fuck you, game.